It's fascinating to see in the factory in Lipsheim that we still have the same machinery we used 30 years ago to produce the stainless steel parts of the old oven for the new EB, but we have added new technologies like laser cutting or a clean room assembly. In our industrial manufacture in Lipsheim, we have only one process that is completely automatized. With the rest, we have always people involved, at least, or it's pure handwork at all. Finally, it's two, maximum three people who put together all the components to assemble the oven. It takes almost 1.5 hours, and we do only 6 to 8 pieces a day in one shift. My name is Jörg Neuner. I'm the head of the brand center in Lipsheim.